I am concerned about Peter. He has not yet been here today. I hope nothing has happened. Heidi, make haste and run down into the village. Perhaps that rascal just overslept.
Little one, thank goodness you're here. Peter is not well at all.
Oh no! Then I will hurry and fetch the doctor.
The boy had such a high fever that I took off myself to call the doctor. Oh, and that's when I lost my lovely embroidered handkerchief.
Is there nothing at all I can do for Peter?
Well, you could exchange some eggs for a few cough drops at the salesman.
Oh no, that is what's remained of Grandmama's handkerchief. No one can use that anymore. Good day, Mr. Salesman. I'd like to exchange these eggs here for a few cough drops. Poor Peter's very ill.
Achoo! Do you have any idea how ill I am? I've had a cough now for weeks. I don't believe I have a single cough drop left over in the storeroom. But I can check if you want me to. Come back later. Like I said before, no cough drops left. I'm sorry, young lady. However, the herbs you brought me a few days ago were very soothing.
The postman lost a letter for Miss Strosh. it's not here. No, it's not here.
Like I said before, no cough drops left. I'm sorry, young lady. However, the herbs you brought me a few days ago were very soothing.
Grandmother has lost her lovely handkerchief. Could I perhaps exchange the eggs for this new one there?
It'd be my pleasure.
Many thanks, little one. Oh, this handkerchief has been freshly starched. It feels new. Unfortunately, it is not mine.
I found but a few dirty scraps of your lovely handkerchief. And since the salesman didn't have any more cough drops, I gathered some herbs and brought a new handkerchief in exchange for the eggs.
You are a kind child, little one. I will brew a tea from these herbs, which will be at least as helpful as the cough drops. And then our Peter will be feeling better very soon.
Soon, soon, soon. But I must return to the Alpine pastures now. What is to become of the goats when I lay here sick in bed?
I can take care of that, Peter. What shall I do?
You must fetch all the goats from their owners and bring them up to the pasture near the mountain lake. And do not forget grandfather's goats. Thank you.
Firewood, that's always good to have around. Firewood. Finished. And now I will collect a few butterflies for Peter.
All right.
What are you doing here, Heidi?
Yes. Well, I thought these butterflies here would cheer you up a bit.
But you may not leave the goats alone.
I am sorry, Peter. I promise I will find them all and will return them safely to their owners. Right now.
Thank you.
You goats can climb much better than I can. Come here, come. Ugh. And you're stubborn as well. But I have an idea. You can't resist these tasty flowers. You goats can climb... Don't even look at me when I call you. I suppose flowers won't help much either. If you don't want to come to me, then I will just have to get you.
Heidi can balance across tree trunks that are marked with a symbol. To do so, press the return key. Then hold her balance in the green area using the arrow keys to make sure Heidi doesn't fall.
Thank you.
Peter just drank the cough tea and has fallen asleep. We should leave him alone now so he can rest and get healthy very soon. However, tomorrow morning, little one, when he wakes up, I will tell him that you've kept your promise and that all the goats are well.
That evening, Heidi was so exhausted that she almost fell asleep during dinner. Tending to the goats all by herself was more tiring than she had thought. Heidi knew there was much more she could learn from Peter. That, however, is a story which we would like to tell another time.